You ask me why I love her? Well, give me time. I'll explain. You seen a Kansas sunset or an Arizona rain? Have you drifted on a bayou down Louisiana way? You watched the cold fog drifting over San Francisco Bay? Have you heard a Bob White calling in the Carolina Pines? Or heard the bellow of a diesel at the Appalachia Mines? Does the call of the Niagara thrill you when you hear her waters roar? You look with awe and wonder at her Massachusetts shore, where men who braved a hard new world first stepped on Plymouth Rock. Do you think of them when you stroll along a New York City dock? Have you seen a snowflake drifting in the Rockies way up high? Have you seen the sun come blazing down from the bright Nevada sky? You hail to the Columbia as she rushes to the sea, or bow your head at Gettysburg, or struggle to be free? Have you seen the mighty Tetons? You watched an eagle soar? Have you seen the Mississippi roll along Missouri's shore? Have you felt a chill at Michigan when on a winter's day her waters rage along the shore in thunderous display? Does the word aloha make you warm? Do you stare in disbelief when you see the surf come roaring in at Waimea Reef? From Alaska's cold to the Everglades, from the Rio Grande to Maine, my heart cries out, my pulse runs fast, the might of her domain. You ask me why I love her? I've a million reasons why. My beautiful America, beneath God's wide, wide sky. Face the flag, son. Read what's written there. The history, the progress, the heritage we share. Our flag reflects the past, son, but stands for so much more. In this age of Aquarius, it still flies in the fore. It leads the forward movement shared by all mankind to learn, to love, to live with peace of mind. Learn the mysteries of space as well as those of Earth. Love each man for what he is, regardless of his birth. To live without the fear of reprisal for belief. Ease the tensions of a world that cries out for relief.
Raise the flag of stars and bars, of red and white.
Face the flag, son. Take a good long look. What you're seeing now can't be found in a history book. It's the present, the future, son. It's being written now. You're the one to write it. The flag can show you how. You know what it stands for? What its makers meant? To think, to speak, the privilege of dissent. To think our leaders might be wrong, to stand and tell them so. These are the things that other men under other flags will never know. But responsibility, that's the cross that free men must bear. If you don't accept that, freedom isn't there.
Raise the flag of stars and bars.
Face the flag, son, and face reality. Our strength and our freedoms are based in unity. The flag is but a symbol, son, of the world's greatest nation. As long as it keeps flying, there's cause for celebration. So do what you gotta do, but always keep in mind, a lot of people believe in peace, but there are the other kind. We want to keep these freedoms, we may have to fight again, God forbid. But if we do, let's always fight to win. The fate of a loser is futile, it's bare. No love, no peace, just misery and despair. Face the flag, son, and thank God it's still there.